There's a painting of my grandfather on my mother's side, in the hallway of the homestead, in a special place of pride, with his bulldogs and Kanakas back in 1893. In a linen suit and a Panama, they say he looked like me. And the story goes he came out to make a brand new start, in an effort to forget the sad affair of the heart. And with these romantic notions, to the colonies he came, where he settled in the tropics and made his fortune grow and came. Well, let the Canefields burn, let the flames rise, let the politicians and the bankers in the city look up in wonder at the glow in the skies. Let the Canefields burn, let me feel no pain when I drown my soul in whiskey and dance in the flame. There's a photo of my parents taken in between the wars, in London, Rome, or Paris, I don't know for sure, but it hangs there in the hallway. And there's one for every year, fortunes made and fortunes paid for champagne souvenirs. So let the Canefields burn, let the flames rise, let the politicians and the bankers in the city look up in wonder at the glow in the skies. Let the Canefields burn, let me feel no pain when I drown my soul in whiskey and dance in the flames. And now they say they're gonna take this all away from me, the cause, the cane, the homestead, all the family history. Well, tomorrow when the bankers come to settle all their claims, let the auctioneer open with a price for charred remains. And let the Canefields burn, let the flames rise, let the politicians and the bankers in the city look up in wonder at the glow in the skies. Let the Canefields burn, let me feel no pain when I drown my soul in whiskey and dance in the flames. Yeah, let the Canefields burn, let the flames rise, let the politicians and the bankers in the city look up in wonder at the glow in the skies. Let the Canefields burn, let me feel no pain when I drown my soul in whiskey and dance in the flames.